The fantastic band called The Flat Cap. Give it up!